Hi guys, welcome back to another tutorial. Today I'll be showing you how to make V-ormulator V36. But before that, I'll let you preview the sample. First effect is theorize, setting the amount 0.3 and scaling values 0.85 for both horizontal and vertical. Next effect is the form, setting the amount to 0.4 on the curve, setting left side to 1, right side. The last effect is edge detect. As for the audio effect, V-ormulator preset 1. That's it. Thanks for watching.